Setting up WooCommerce upsells and cross-sells and even promotions is easy. You just need to have some products added to your WooCommerce online store, and you are good to go with this tutorial. I have created 4 different products already, and now I will show you how to link those products so you can make upsells and cross-sells. Now, click on Linked Products here, and then type in CAP, or the first 3 characters of your product name. The product you set here will be the You May Also Like product on the product page. Furthermore, if you want to make some cross sales too, I mean to sell even more products on checkout, set the product you want to sell here, then hit the update button. Now, if you want to give away coupons with $10 discount, for example, head to the coupons section on your WooCommerce menu. Click on Add New Coupon and first of all insert the coupon code $10 off. Write a description in the text box below if you want it, and then go to the coupon data management. Choose the fixed cart discount if you want that coupon to be used at checkout, for example, or fixed product discount if you want to give away fixed product discounts. You can choose percentage discount too. But in this case, the coupon code should be something like 10% off instead of $10 off. The coupon amount will be 10 in both cases, but works differently, so I recommend you choose wisely. Once you have added all the details to your coupon, click on Publish. Let's see how it works. I go to the shop page and I add some products to the cart exactly as your clients will do. A blue cap, okay? A blue L-size t-shirt. And a pair of blue sports shoe, size 38. Then I will go to the cart page and I will use the $10 off coupon code here. Once you click Apply Coupon, you can see that the total amount of the order is minus $10. Want to see other tutorials we publish weekly? Make sure you subscribe to our channel and then check out other recommended videos on the screen or in the description box below. See you in the next video.